Let's get back in it.
We recently just took out the King of the Puppets, so that's pretty much where we're at right now. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and jump right into it. We've got to go to the swamp area. Oh shit, I was supposed to talk to somebody. Should I just go back? I might get something like really worth. My bad. Gotta find that butler guy. I think he's over here.
Welcome, good sir. At last, we speak frankly instead of with professional reserve. I have something to confess. Something involving your unique... I don't know exactly why, and we need not dwell on the details. Instead, I adore Lady Antonia. It is a... I have no intention of putting myself forward, of course. Thus, I need your unique perspective. Can a puppet and a human fall in love? It exists indeed. An unbelievable love, to be sure, with a wedding ring as its symbol. I fear even trying to pursue such a splendid happiness. I have no intention of telling her, of course. It wouldn't be proper to burden someone so frail. If I may be frank, this is better than I dared hope. Even if you were telling me a sweet lie, I shall savor it. Thank you. It was wise to confide in you. Thank you for granting me that wisdom.
What's this area? Thank you. I think I go this way now. Annoying. You've already dropped. Yeah. Look around. Really? That's annoying. Right. Really? Ridiculously annoying. Can't drop. I'll die. I jump on the side, maybe. Nice. Okay, I went through there already. This wine. Cool. Be ultra annoying, please. I love it. Which is the wine bottle? Nope. What the fuck? Okay. This is so annoying to fight. Okay. Oh, this opens. Oh, I had to fight him. There we go, that's better. Get the underground key, huh? Even open that door. Oh shit. What the fuck is that thing? Excuse me. Excuse me, Mr. Let's go, let's fight. Dodge, heavy, heavy, light. Please be a stargazer. Outlet. Yes. Excellent. Tragedy behind flame.
Who are you? You look like stalker, visitor, looter. I don't care. Just buy what you need and leave.
Disruption shocker. That looks really good, actually. Locks and doors, got it. The shortcut unlocks, so that's good. All right, got a little distracted.
I'll use my power.
Stamina. Can I get a new crescent moon?
I know my way.
Damn. Oh, nice.
At the house of a... No matter what serving...
Welcome.
Oh my gosh. Right. Excuse me. Excuse me. They do. They take no fucking damage. Wait, where did it go? Am I missing something? I think I have to go back further, pretty sure. I'm gonna take a right this time. I'm gonna go this way. Nice. Wine bottles? No wine bottles. It's down here. Pretty far in this though, yo. Yeah, I'm about 6 hours in. About seven. Sorry, I didn't see your message. And this zone is not fun. Yeah, the dagger, the flame dagger is like, that's awesome. I've been upgrading it and everything. Oh shit! Oh wow, that scared the fuck out of me. Alright, hold up. Okay. They're attacking him. Nope. He scared the shit out of me. Nice. Oof. Yeah, I definitely, after I beat Sekiro, I got all the four endings on Sekiro. I really love Sekiro. The game was amazing. And then I saw this on sale. I had to pick it up. It's definitely not as... I definitely find it not as difficult as Sekiro, though. You don't like the wine you've got. So far. But... It definitely has its challenges. Gotta get the parry zone though. Yeah.
Hello? Is anyone there? Calling any and all stargazers in the vicinity.
Nice.
Please respond. Over.
I really like the cathedral and the opera house though in this game. Those were cool areas. Alright, so I went through that way. Okay, I'm gonna heal.
You,
and there's you guys playing Little Street Fighter.
I can't believe you,
you like an Ed?
What a brilliant discovery.
Ed's pretty, definitely a lot different than he used to be.
Signal I've picked up over the ergo. A cry for help from the Grand Exhibition. Somehow someone survived. I'm suspicious too, but you have to investigate. What if it's some trapped innocent?
Oh yeah? You're gonna give up the kin? Was because the Kenya was your main or my, I can't remember, Manon or Ken or I think I know you played both. Yeah, Ed, he has really cool He has a really cool move list for sure. He has all kinds of cool shit. I played him a little bit, but I don't know, I think I had the he's kind of, he has a lot going on with him, I've noticed, so I'm gonna have to play him a little more. I started playing, I got my Blanca to Diamond, but, I started playing a little more Marissa, and then I was checking out Jamie a little bit, kind of mix it up. But yeah, I haven't really found a character yet. I just kind of jumped around, like E-Honda, and Aryu's pretty high right now. Aryu might be my best right now, but I don't know, it's oh yeah, my brother's been playing Ed, and he hates when I'm playing Marissa. Cause he goes, I just have to touch him, and he's already like 60%. Now I got some thermite. Oh, that guy looks gnarly. I buried. Damn it.
Yeah, I was playing a little bit of Luke, but for some reason I can't get his damn,
can't get his uppercuts or his, flash knuckle combos down. I swift him every time. I'm really curious how Kuma's gonna show up. Kuma's should be coming out next month or so. Excuse me, I'm just gonna run past you guys. Oh shit, okay. Really? No. Oh, they went back.
trying to throw this shit at him. Oh wow. That was a brilliant fucking throw. This guy's running. I'm gonna look around the area real quick. Flatten him in a little bit. Yeah, I've gotta focus more on my combos though on Street Fighter. I'm hoping year two, man, has one of my, at least one of my characters in year two. That'll be the dream, but I don't know if it's gonna happen. We'll see. Oh, thanks for the follow. Hafise? Hafise? Sorry if I butchered it. Yeah, check this out. I'm gonna take my dagger. Oh, nice. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of glad I'm not in that fucking that area with all the decay. All right. Sweet. Here, grab this. Oh, nice. Might be able to upgrade my. Oh. Oh, okay. So that's the main door down. Okay. All right. Here we go. I think I'm gonna go back and upgrade my weapon. Wait, what? The wine bottle's over here. Did I already find the wine bottle? Oh, for that lady? Find out. She's over there, if I remember. Really? Stamina's killing me. This game was definitely fun for me though. Oh, this game, honestly, when it came out I was kind of skeptical of it, so I don't know, puppets, but this game is pretty freaking, it's pretty freaking amazing. It exceeded my expectations, and that's my favorite part. Wait, can we buy a game, or like is it gonna keep my attention span?
Here's what I can spare, please take it.
Hell yeah. Got a Uber coin, huh? I can go back and upgrade my weapon.
I think it was I bought the game Alan Wake 2. I kind of dreaded it after about 7 hours in. It just felt like I kept having to go back and forth to certain areas, and that was kind of, it was a pretty rough playthrough for me.
I know my way around.
Like, I had to force myself to play, and I was like, all right, this is getting a little extreme. Definitely took a lot out of me. But I finished it.
No matter what fate brings, serving welcome.
Man, I dreaded it. I was like, I was hoping the game would end. I was like, please, let's just end the game. Come on. There's a couple spots where I was like, oh, cool. It looks like it's my end. Then it didn't. And it just kept dragging on and dragged on and dragged on. And I was like, this is ridiculous. Any more records? Oops, I have the 3. Let's see if I can do some upgrade.
I'll use my power.
Let's see. Use some more technique. Ah, damn. 7,8500.
No matter what fate.
Let's see if I upgrades for this. Oh, shit. Okay. Acquisition with killing. Okay. Technique plus 4 increases HP. Temporarily increases damage inflicted by weapon. I really like that one. But it weighs a lot. That one. I like a better ring. Damn. Slightly heavy. Let's see here. Since you play this game, does how much you weigh affect your stamina? Because I can't really tell, but I feel like it might. Not sure. Oh, it does. Okay. So you want to be light as possible, basically. That makes sense. Let's sell some of this stuff on this garbage. Kind of a hoarder, you know. keeping shit reduces presence. Okay, it's a stealth thing. Like, I need to maybe I need to
at the house of any.
Oops.
At the house of
raise this.
Strike a light. You found a commemorative coin dating from the founding of the Vanini Foundation. The foundation is a sort of fan club, sir. Well, once Master Vanini established himself as the Prince of High Society, his popularity skyrocketed. This is one of the originals, however. You have restored.
I wish it got happening for that. I feel like I need to. Classic weapon.
It doesn't have any. Hold on to it for a little bit. Let's see here.
No matter what, serving
welcome.
Alright, let's see here. This guy looks pretty insane. Oh shit. Right. Damn, almost got me. this guy again. Fuck. Yeah, this way. Excuse me.
Let's see here.
I don't know that guy. What's on the fucking on? Bridge like that. What the hell? Who's this?
Don't come any closer. Oh. You're not one of them. Are you here to save me? Those grand exhibition jerks are not to be messed with. Especially after they took that drug. Then there are those biological experiments. Oh, how horrid. I can't reveal everything, but suffice it to say that I can escape on my own if you clear the way a bit. Please, wipe out all those mongrels.
Okay. I think I'm just gonna get this guy to come this way. Come on. There we go. Thank you. Fuck that clown, dude. Fight this bitch right now. One way to take it out. Really?
Let's do that. Gotta be a stargazer up here, right? I am out of juice.
If your goal is to study the human condition, there's no better way than my riddle position. You know how it is. It's time for a quiz. Today's riddle might have you over the barrel. But get this one wrong and you will be in peril. So, answer correctly or tango with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Listen closely, and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks?
Oh, fuck. Damn. Oh, it's a machine gun guy. Let's see here. This looks like a secret passage. Can I move this? These definitely can move. I'll go back to that later then. These fucking machine gun guys are kind of a bitch, dude.
making some noises. Not in good shape right now. From the store? Nope, I need a key. Key do I need? Mercy Statue Gallery Case. Saintess. Go around. Awkward breathing up here. Just sleep. Just gonna... Yes! Woo! Got the stagger. That's good. I have no fucking health. Alright, let's see here. Alright. Oh, we can. Oh, nice. And craft a new arm. I can't remember. Did she drop a key? Don't. We'll find out in a minute. Let's see here. Damn, no key. Oh, nope. I don't have the health to fight some fucking Bane looking dude. Shit. Not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. He probably has the key. I need to go back and heal though. He didn't chase me all the way up here, did he? Tips, old woman. I need to find the Stargazer. I can heal. I don't have to go all the way back. Wait, I can use that one item. Let's go back to the hotel. Good shot. I'll be right back. Actually, I want to grab a beverage. Get a cold one, you know. Oh, wait. Craft a new arm. Let's do the. I kind of like that. I'm going to use the shield one. Make weapon attacks while guard. That is awesome.
I have a Legion caliber, nice. Ooh. I like that. Increases explosive range. Increases attack fire range. I think I'm gonna do the track an enemy. I think I'm gonna do this one. Yeah. But I want this thing. This thing looks amazing. Oh, so I can't skip. Yeah, I can't skip it now. Okay. All right. Let's see here.
I know my way around.
Little mention of the Covenant. Okay. Where is there? She is.
I'll use my power.
Let's see. Let's do some. Any of those points? I do. Okay. 300.
No matter what, sir, welcome to.
I buy those. I can't buy any more of those things. Okay. What about this guy?
At the house.
Buy from this guy. Strike damage. Okay, now we're cooking. He's an arm. Gun one. All right, let's go try to cook this Bane looking dude. Didn't. Here we go. Hopefully, I go straight to him without fighting a bunch of fucking dudes. Did I? Yeah. Give this a shot. Wait, no, I came from here because
Yeah, it's cornered. My bad. Damn it. Let's get back. Change my drip. Ooh. Refresh. That's right, nope. Where did I go? Me. I think I'm going the right way. Sim. Really? Oh man. That fucking sucks. Fuck. This game is not. That thing comes alive, so I can fucking find that thing. Oh, excuse me, let's go this way. Nice, Trinity. Awesome. Fucking machine gun, dude. I really have to run this far just to fight one fucking dude, though? Oh, I can move him. There we go. Another Trinity key, perfect. That's weird, it wasn't showing me like an indicator to. So let's do this. Take Sergio when I'm dead. Let's do acid canister. That's pretty good. And let's do bottle fluids. Okay, let's see what this guy's about. Woo. Kind of cheese them, but you know, gotta do what we gotta do. And please get a stargazer, for fuck's sake. Doodle. This is a boss. Got to a boss fight. That being said, I'm gonna go back. Good news is that I can fight the crap, upgrade, come back, fight the boss. you want to go back to the original drip? Be cool.
No matter what serving.
Welcome.
This is a.
I shall open it.
No matter what serving.
Welcome.
Why this, I think. Let's go beef me up, Bjorgen. Beef me up a little bit. For that, this one.
Oh, my,
the king of. Puppets get you.
Oh, I'm glad you're growing.
Be wary of dangerous people.
Hmm.
I can't predict how you will change.
No matter what, sir,
welcome.
Like, I should buy another one, you know? Do I need to upgrade again? So serious. Nope. Oh, no.
this a shot. Boss fight.
The Frankenstein looking dude.
Open your eyes.
Oh shit. Right. Right.
The new world belongs to us.
I'm gonna fucking die. Once again.
To the followers of the truth!
Got him.
Why be humble? I am evolved. A better man!
The fuck? Let's find another dude.
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Saintess statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting, not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet. And I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
Got a key. Hit the air of that tree and get those coins.
You about Simon earlier. He is the most dangerous man in Krat. Simon wants to evolve a new world in Krat. A horrible future, even worse than the carcass monsters we already face. That's why I woke you up. If you can't save Krat from Simon, no one can. Find the Isle of Alchemists. Someone must know how to get there. I will help as much as I can, whatever choice you... I've always wondered why I'm a listener. Why this power came to me, in this time and place. But now I understand. Ergo reached out, wanting someone to hear it was once human. Or maybe it wanted someone to remember it. Perhaps a god or an angel. Who knows? But the alchemists have tainted everything.
The gold coin tree is a pathetic creature that, like many of their creations, it's tragic, but useful. You can control Ergo if they get the chance. The alchemists might force me to make such a tree for them. Don't let the sacrifice of the alchemists' victims be in vain. Collect gold coin fruits, and let the Saintess statue inspire you to victory. Petrification disease, puppet frenzy, and carcass monsters don't happen by chance. Ergo is the essence of life, made from the petrification disease. That's why puppets sometimes awaken their old selves. Simon coveted Ergo's power, and he noticed that the process of curing the petrification disease, Krat became a city of monsters and petrification disease because of Simon's terrible experiments. The King of Puppets tried to stop Simon, but he didn't do well either. Now, our only hope...
Wait, did I just... I could have been allies with the King of Puppets?
Will you do
for once?
I'd give it to him myself, but he's...
He'll understand the significance. I know my way around.
Whatever choice.
Let's play some tunes.
Her illness has worsened, perhaps because she lost hope. Lady Antonia cautions against it, to be sure. I have heard about an alchemist who knows how to please find a way.
I'm afraid you saw my bad side at the Grand.
I didn't mean to be ungrateful.
I'm a soldier from outside Krat. I don't think the puppets are the only things at play here. Can I state? I get the
what
pup-
is ha-
I get the
what
pup-
is happening.
Where the hell is this nerd at?
Have no idea.
Thanks for keeping me company.
That book reminds.
House of Anini, even Price.
I hear there is a new guest at the hotel.
I just find saving people is its own reward. I certainly don't need the money. If we who live through times like this don't live the best lives we can, we dishonor the memories of all we have lost. In a way, I envy the dead. Ha! And here I go again. The Grand Covenant.
Your name?
It's because we don't truly...
Hence, the Grand Covenant.
So, However, it is the Grand Or, if it's the former, the King of Puppets is the... I am but a... I always welcome...
Hmm.
How's the cure for the petrification disease coming along? Sadly, it cannot cure everyone completely. Victims who have progressed too far have all... Even if we eliminate the petrification disease, they won't last long.
Are you sure?
I can make a cure, Mr. Stalker.
I leave the choice to you. A longer but painful life.
I'll make the cure if you give me one. Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit.
The cure isn't exactly stable.
I wonder if I even should get it to her. Might not be the best idea. I should get the old lady that cure.
Whatever choice you make, I shall wait.
Possibility of imminent death, though. I cannot make this choice. What would... I see that you too are reluctant to bid farewell to Lady.
I wish
she could stay with me longer. Even if that...
Is that selfish of me?
Feelings are such frightening... I will dispose of that cure, lest I be tempted.
Oh, okay.
No matter what, sir, welcome to...
Nice. Upgrade? I can, like, just utilize all my juice. Nope. Can't upgrade. Well, let's see what's next. Let's see what's next on the list. Let's continue.
The Isle of Alchemists. According to the guide, Vanini visited that place. It's something, I guess.
Well, these guys are gonna dish me.
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I share a strong connection.
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall. That's also an alchemist.
Brother, you should say hello to your friend. But it is true that we are in something of a bind. We're going to need to consult with our old friend.
You got that right, sister. Our pal is sure to help us. We didn't behave that badly at his last shindig, I hope.
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight, his windows to the world, to a terrible, slow-working illness. That is why I seek the gold coin fruit. It's set to work miracles, and do I ever need one? The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure, and never what they promised. We can't rely on those crucible-kissing wizards, please. Don't make me beg. He needs this. Besides, for a fellow...
Please! The gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps.
Please.
The gold... Sure, why not?
We knew you were a true friend.
Let's see what happens.
And generous.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know? Just out of feeding. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore this one. When he gets excited or just feels happy, he gets chatty. But he really is. On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. You'll need... I won't ever forget your kindness. Here, now go.
Hmm. I don't know, record, that's cool. Golden Ergo. Wonderful. To the swamp. To the swamp. Check this out. Been hidden. Blue loot. There's some. Hold on. Yeah, moving on.
This place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it
wonderful.
An illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually had much bigger concerns.
Look at this fucking
dude.
If the
Grand Exhibition's horrific solution spread this far too, I think it's just too terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Thank you. miss. Go. Check this area out. I want to have that close barrel. Oh shit. Traps. Oh. This fun guy. Awesome. What? The tree, cool. Awesome. Dead? Of course not, it's not dead. Really? Ah, that's annoying. Damn clowns. Oh my gosh, really? Oh man. Awesome. Awesome.
Hmm.
Kill those damn snipers now and get Myrgo back. You serious? I just lost like 10,000 arrows. Cool. Awesome. Wonderful. I lost a little bit. Are you fucking serious? Getting pretty tedious. Sick with the clown, though. Press again. Guys are hard as home. Stun locked the shit out of you. Okay, so spread breaks. That was so nice. This guy looks pretty gnarly. I can probably come back to him later. When I have more healing. Just check out what's going on here. Oh, nice. Nice. Let's see. I'm going to try to fight this guy. What happened to my... Awesome. I don't know, was that fucking low? That's fucking frustrating. Back up here. Behind you, dude. What the fuck? Jesus, that's annoying. Oh, no, no, no. Awesome. Red burned. Fucker's still here. That's better. Fucking annoying. Recharge. Ooh. I like that. It's pretty sick.
Those damn alchemists. In terms of bargain, almost intolerable. How do you do? It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this. Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can allude. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering. I have absconded with treasures from its lair. Rare parts and weapons. Would that catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monster, you're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey.
Hmm. Weapon's like really good. Shooting a fucking missile at me? Fucking missile on me. Wow, okay. Nope.
Nope. Oh, really? He hit me still? Dick.
An axe. Nice.
It's cleverer than you think. It likes to collect puppet bodies, but what for?
Can I use this thing? Damn, I can only destroy it. That's a shame.
That thing yet. Anyways.
Right. See me. Of course. Fucking asshole.
No, come on. Yes.
Wow. So they do exist. Other hobbits like me not bow. I thought I was forever alone. With our monstrous humans, hop if I learn how to feel. Would that be...
How to feel?
Hello, my only forever. I sign in. Hello, my only. Clap, it's good to feel alive. Hello, my only.
So this is... I think I can upgrade now, let's see. Upgrade my weapon.
I know my way around.
A full moon. The greatsword type, I see. I already have a greatsword though, so what's the... I can upgrade this one though. The problem is, I don't feel like it's garbage right now.
At the house of an...
Got that new record. I wonder what it sounds like. Exotic, huh?
No matter what, serving welcome to.
Need to find. I have a great sword already. I don't have. I have any large blunt weapon. Bring this guy back out.
I know my way around.
Yeah, let's see. Can I upgrade it? Yeah, let's upgrade it a little bit. Beef it up. Yeah, let's do that. Let's put the dagger. For a minute. Grindstone. Beef it up a little, myself up. Let's go more technique. Alright, let's go. I'm supposed to give this. Give a glove to somebody, though. We'll go back and check it out. missing something? Well, if it has a symbol, that generally means it's got to be in the area, right? Do I have to go down? Let's see. So that's the normal way I have to go. Maybe I have to go... This thing's good, but damn, it takes a lot of stam. I hate dying to scrap like that though, that's so frustrating as fuck. I wonder if this guy's at the very bottom. Got that to find. This weapon's pretty good. I wish it wasn't so fucking slow. This weapon's pretty good. Guess he's not down here, damn. I don't know where this guy is. I'll have to figure it out later. I kill him? No. Okay, so dude, why did he guys hit me so fucking hard? Awesome. Guess I'm going down here.
Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient.
You are still breathing.
Trust me, it's better this way.
What the fuck?
And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic.
The fuck? Okay. So basically, let's kick this guy's ass real quick. Do this one.
no vital signs. You must be dead. I'll dispose of you properly. Her name. Don't recall. Remember now.
That's all right, bitch.
Adelina.
Just a hunter out to beat up? Okay. What? Alright. I think it's a good spot to stop. Yeah, it's a good spot to stop. Call it. That being said, let's go ahead. Yeah, so that'll be the end of the game. You guys have a good one. I'll be back in about a week or so. So, go back into it. Cheers.